I got some high school pussy and you know it's a lick. Cause every day after school she be riding my dick. She come over to my house and my dick gets hung. I was in love like a motherfucker licking the purr. So she always come over with a new bag of tricks. She got titties like pie and a booty that's thick. The pizzy is so gizzy that my dizzy's hizzy, you know. But I can't get crazy about no dizzy sprung asshole. I got another gal, 32, a freaking shit. She work at the post office and she work for my dick. Back in the day, she kicked me down when I was living poor. I used to skip school and go and fuck her on a bedroom floor. Everything was cool, cause her husband was the principal at the local high school. I got the loot, took the kids to the park, and in return, I got good hot pussy after dark.
With my next, I got me, and the close, I got me.